Today on Paddleboard Places, we are visiting Huntington Beach Harbor. It's located along the Pacific Coast Highway. Now, there's parking along the PCH if you get there early enough, and there's some parking lots and a few hotels nearby, too.
There's also some paddleboard rental companies right there next to the beach.
Now, we like to launch at the 11th Street Beach. It's 11th Street and Pacific Coast Highway. You can see that it's really easy to get into. We love a lot of things about Huntington Beach. First of all, that it's narrow and fun. You get to see a lot of houses and boats.
Nature as well. We've seen animals, sea creatures, and all kinds of fun things.
Yep. And the water's usually calm, mostly in the mornings. The other cool thing is it's a very customizable.
You can go as long as you want or as little as you want. There's lots of canals you can go in and out of. You can
make it a short paddle
or
all day
long.
Stumbling blocks, challenges along the way, like this bridge. But luckily, I'm not 6'9".
Just so pretty.
One of the things we love most about Huntington Harbor is just all of the houses. And it's a very narrow body of water to go down, but it's kind of cool and to kind of go in and be adventurous and look at the houses and check out the boats and all of that. You just got to be careful you don't get too close.
Beautiful home, beautiful boats. Dead ends that are just so calm. You need to duck. You can see why we like it here so much, because it's just the wind is starting to pick up a little bit, but it just stays nice and calm in these smaller channels. Out in the wider ones, it gets a little harder to go. You gonna fall?
No, I'm good.
Having fun, honey? Mm-hmm. So here's the beauty of paddleboarding right here. When the water is this glassy, see that? That's when you wanna go. And when it's got waves, it's a lot tougher, but this is fun because you're just gliding along the water and you get to take in all the sights here at Huntington Harbor. Okay, well, that was a fun paddle, and now we're here to give you our rankings for Huntington Beach Harbor. We'll start with the location. We give the location an 8 out of 10.
And for sights, we give it an 8 out of 10 as well. There's beautiful things to see, and we just love this location.
The launch area, perfect. Easy to put in on the 11th Street Beach, so we give it a 10 out of 10 for launch.
Parking, we give it a 7 out of 10 because sometimes it's a little rough to park in the afternoon. You get there early, it's great. You can always find a street spot, but later in the day, it gets a little busy.
Yeah. For cost, we gave it a 10 out of 10 because for us, there was no cost. If you have to rent boards, then there would be some cost involved, but there's no cost to get into the water.
For adventure, we give it a 7 out of 10.
And so overall, it ends up with an 8.3 out of 10. It's a great place to go. You'll love Huntington Beach Harbor, and it's a great place to paddle.
Don't forget, click that like button.
Yep.
And subscribe.
And until next time, keep paddling, everyone.